Namer, looking at Namer's reaction time now, it's a 2.1 second reaction time. So he went from leaving yesterday to